how to use WordPress and Divi Builder to change the default font. So you can change all the fonts at once, as well as upload a font that you want to download. So the easiest way is in here, you can hit Customizer in Appearance, or come down here, hit Divi Theme Customizer. Come in here, you're going to get the general settings. So you're going to click General Settings, go into Typography, scroll down and go Header Font. So for example, if I want to change this to ultra light, if I want to change it to whatever, I can come in and change the default here to whatever font I want. And then just make that adjustment in there on that. I don't want to change it. So let's go back, Typography. So it is actually this font here. Let me go to it. So this is a prompt, ultralight. Body font here, ultralight. There, you can see the adjustments I made. I want to select the color. I want it to be all black. All black here, which is already set. So that's how I adjust the fonts. Body text font or link color can all be done in here. And I hit publish. And that adjusts the default font in all of these. If I want to add a new font or go into a page specifically and adjust it. So for example, if I come into a page, go to all pages, let's go to this edit with Divi. So if I want to go in and adjust this font specifically, so I'm in here, I'm in my enable visualize builder. So if I'm not in here, I just click enable visualize builder. Come into the font itself here, edit there. So you can highlight that or just go in design. You can see that this is a header one font. So I'm in here, header one font. It's already selected to what I want. But if I want to change that, if it's header two, header three, header four, header five, I can then change that in here and make that adjustment. Obviously it's header one. It's the font I want. I can do ultra bold. I can change it to regular, ultra light, right? On that. So we'll just do bold here, come in there. If I want a new font, I just go into upload font here. You can see the font here. So all I do is come in here. This is the font I want. Obviously, it's a font I'm always using. I want to get this type of file, a .tff file. I hit download here, so that downloads to my computer. I'm gonna open that up on my computer, and now I can find the TXT file of this, right? Or the TIF bold in here, so I can come back into this here, and I can drag these files here. You can see I'm in this here, and I can drag those files into the one. So if I want the light, the ultra light, I come in here and just drag that in there. I hit upload. I can name it what I already want and hit upload, and then I can choose that font. I'm not going to do that because I already have that font in there. I just hit check mark here. Like I said, you just come here, find that little wheel, make the adjustments in here. Know that it's header one, and you can do that obviously if it's text and you want to change the text font. You come in here, change it there on that, but this is a header one font. Obviously you can change the weight of it to bold, ultra bold, and so forth. Text font, the color of the font, if you want it italic and so forth. It's not going to change the text because this is actually a header font. So if I come in here, it's in my header text, my header one. You can see what this is, but if I want to make it italic, I can do that. If I want to make it all capitals, all lowercase, underline it, strike through it, change the location. If I want it centered, if I want to change the color, I can change the text font size in here. If I want to add little details around it, I can do that, sizing, spacing. comes into it, but this is how I edit the font and adjust the default font for WordPress and a Divi Builder. Hopefully this was helpful, and take care.